quit running.
You know this is easy for you.
Space on your front page.
He hopes he keeps exercising by the time he's 50. How old are you going, Renee?
How old are
jumps.
There you go.
girl, CJ. Pull him away.
Yeah, see you guys. I locked the door.
Okay, thanks.
Nice. Come on, take your back. Are you done?
That was it? That was supposed to be it. Okay.
Yeah, then you got six.
You can always text the rest of the morning. You
got at least 1 minute after you finish the set.
Thank you.
is heavy. What are you talking about?
I'm exhausted. And I'm going to sleep. So don't judge me for screaming when I pick up a 45 plate. 12 reps each. Pre-workout or something, Renee?
I sure did.
You did? Oh my gosh. I'm like, she did the first one and make you look like nothing. And for a second, I saw CJ struggling.
I was like, what in the world is going on here? Oh my God. Oh my God.
So it's all pre-workout, is that you getting stronger? Check of the numbers, CJ. I guess the pre-workout does help, huh? Come on, you got this. What number does CJ?
12.
That's it. Big.
12 or 14.
It's definitely 12.
Hey.
Why are you both sweating like that?
I mean, I'm not doing a lot of stuff. Why y'all sweating like that? Both of you dripping sweat.
What the hell?
Easy stuff. CJ had a cup of coffee, you had three workouts. I get it. Warm is the inside.
Oh, yeah, one coffee.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, one coffee.
You have, only have one coffee a day?
I only have one today.
Oh, one today. How much do you normally have a day? When you say, so what's one serving? Like a 12 ounce or a 16 ounce? Huh? A 16 ounce?
13 or 16.
I know. I hear some people say they have like 2 16-ounce cups of coffee for the day. That's crazy. 16-ounce cup is tall. Not to mention the 24.
Is it very easy?
Today,
Renee?
I don't know.
You don't know?
excited about it.
I don't try to track it, but I have a good idea.